Hello, this is the introduction into the new MOOC about advanced technologies for textile and fashion industry. The course has been developed by 8 institutions, 5 universities, Kaunas University of Technology from Lithuania, University of West Attica from Greece, Technical University of Valencia from Spain, University of Beira Interior from Portugal, and National School of Arts and Textile Industries from France, 2 industrial associations, Hellenic Clothing Industry Association from Greece and Lithuanian Apparel and Textile Industry Association, and 1 training consulting company from Greece, IDEC. The course has been developed under the umbrella of Erasmus Plus project Texmoda. Texmoda project has been funded with support from the European Commission. The course is public and addressed to students and recent graduates of higher education and post-secondary institutes that attend or have attended related study fields and employees of SMEs working in textile and fashion industry. The language used is English. All subtitles for videos are available for Lithuanian, Spanish, Portuguese, French, and Greek. The duration of the course will be 8 weeks. The course is divided into 6 units. 1 week duration unit, new textiles, structures and technologies. 1 week duration, nanomaterials. 2 weeks duration, smart textiles. 2 weeks duration, digital fashion design. 1 week, sustainability design and production. And 1 week duration, logistic and distribution. Thank you very much. We are looking forward to see you enjoying the MOOC.